is even better than your special someone. Your special someone now?
Yes.
What? Let me see. Now you are so listen to Simba, because Simba has a message for you, okay? Ready, Simba? Bella, Dabo! And of course, I'm just giving up. Thank you so much for joining us. We made our favorite sleep and enjoy the rest of the show. Okay, guys, a round of applause for our lives.
Let's move on. The Marine Patrol is always based on teamwork, so let's all imagine this way at night. Sophie and Simba are searching for poachers that have been deported around this area, and their job is to track those poachers down. Okay, I have a plan, officer.
What is that?
You and Simba will search that area, while Sophie and myself will search this area,
okay?
And meet back here.
Okay, come here. I'm soon busy.
Are you ready? Okay. I'm searching in the water, okay? Go!
Slowly
around. Of course, does the rock. Let's give her a policy line. To be a true conservationist, the Marine Patrol always practice the three R's. Okay, Sophie, why don't you show them the three R's? There you go. And the first R is reduce. Reduce the amount of trash you make by buying items in larger sizes. Did you all know that it takes these four small bottles here just to equal this big one? So better buy the bigger one.
That's correct. And the second R is reuse. Reuse items like boxes and bottles whenever you can. So here's a great tip from Simba and Sophie. Canvas bags make great grocery bags. You can save on papers and plastic.
And you know what, folks? You can get that lovely bag right here at Cushion Adventures Gift Shop.
It's a nice souvenir.
Yes, it is. And the last one is recycle. Recycle aluminum, paper, glass, and even a plastic container just like this. My partner Sophie will show you how. They're going with a plastic container, Sophie. She picks it up. And she takes it to the nearest recycling center.
Good job, Sophie. Good job. Cleaning up after ourselves is such a simple thing to do. It helps our nature and environment so much. If our sea lions can do it, so can we.
Oh, she's beyond the sea. Ah, such a time. She's trying to get my attention.
Maybe they would like to say something.
Okay, go ahead, Sophie. Wow, loud and clear, Sophie.
You see what, your bird? Very well said. So folks, did you understand what they said?
No!
Oh, you don't have to worry. Because Officer JJ, he does.
Yes, I do. Well, actually, what they said here was, let's make every day Earth Day, right?
Right. Let's make every day Earth Day. Do you folks agree?
Yes!
I can hear you. Do you folks agree?
Yes!
Let's celebrate with some dancing.
Come on, everyone. Please put your hands together for Sophie and Samba.
I'm
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please put your hands together for Simba and Chloe.
On behalf of Simba, Sophie, and the rest of our sea lions here at the park, we would like to say thank you for joining us here today. But before you go, please join them in a proud salute.
Everybody!
Salute to the Sea Lion Marine Patrol. They're working hard to protect our precious marine resources. So please, do your part to help. By the way, guys, before you go, I just want to let you know that after the show, we're going to be having a sea lion photo encounter right here on the stage. So if you are interested, just sign up with our photographer. Once again, maraming salamat po and have a nice day.